Today I will show you step-by-step tutorial on how to make this lovely pendant using an easy prong fixation method. You can use any cabochon you have and position it as you prefer, vertically or horizontally. How many prongs to do? As many as you want. My cabochon is 1.5 inches by 1 inch. I took two of 8.5 inches of 20, or 18, gauge wire, and 11 inches of 20, or 18, gauge wire. Find the middle. You can make prongs straight at this mark, or make it symmetrically on both sides as I made. How to calculate the distance between prongs. Measure the circumference of the cabochon with a strip of paper, and fold it as many times as you need. But remember that prong takes approximately 2 millimeters itself. Hint, it is not necessary to make the same distance between the prongs. Simply, do it symmetrically on both sides. I divided by 7. One prong is missing because of the top decoration. So I have 6 prongs, and the length of my base wire reduced to almost 8 inches. Hammer only prongs in. Thank you. using a 24 gauge wire for wrapping. Let's start from the middle. Do the same on the other side. Thank you. to obtain the correct shape and remove any hammer marks. I place the cabochon horizontally only for the reason that it shines better in this position. I decided to use 26 gauge wire for this wrapping. Start with the two middle wires. Thank you. 9 inches of 20 gauge wire.
Thank you.
You can use any 3 small beads, or 1 5 to 6 millimeters bead, and 22 to 24 gauge wire.
Don't forget to subscribe, and see you soon.